All right, no injuries, no delays. Good to hear. Also, more than 650 people had to quarantine after a COVID-19 case at Desert Pines High School. The Clark County School District says the major quarantine of hundreds of people is out of an abundance of caution. The individual was in multiple locations at the school. The exposure date was the week of June 7th. So those affected can only return to the campus after 10 days and with a negative COVID-19 test.